So I'm doing the Cape Epic because I got the great opportunity from Specialized to ride with Christoph that race. And you know, I used to be a roadie, but there was a great opportunity, as I said, and very looking forward to do that race, and hopefully we can win it. Yeah, for sure it's a lot of pressure and unknown terrain for me, but I was training a lot with Christoph, so obviously I knew what I'm dealing with. But still, Attack was a first big test, and that gave me a lot of answer to my questions. And after that, I mean, I could relax more and just go from there back to basics training and improve my technical skills again. So after the Attack was, I went back home for 2 weeks to see my family, and then flew back here to do my first stage race, mountain bike stage race, Ride the Rock. So day one, Ride the Rock, very fast start, you know, I made the first group, then unfortunately I had a mechanical in one of the very rocky descents, so I had to fix my puncture. It took a lot of time, so I was very disappointed. I still finished the stage, but very disappointed because the GC was over for me. Day two, Ride the Rock, a lot of single tracks, a lot of technical stuff, so to say I was a little struggling with that technique, you know, but again I learned my lessons and was trying to get the things right for the third day. Day three, Ride the Rock, I knew I won that win so badly after the previous 2 days, so I just went for it from the start. So big part of my first mountain bike win was the S-Works Epic 29er. I could really feel the benefit of the brain system, you know, the suspension was really working, and I got on the top of the climb in top group. I was smooth in a single track, learn from the previous 2 days, so it was very cool. And then 10 kilometers before the finish I attack, and I went solo and took my first mountain bike win. So today I'm flying back to Europe to see my family for 1 week, and then it's all about the Cape Epic. I'm gonna be here for 5 weeks together with Cape Epic, so you know, it's the main focus of the season, and I really want to win that one. So from the day I will come back here, it's just one goal, that's the Cape Epic win.